Sweden's Henrik Stenson claimed the Tour Championship, the FedEx Club title, and a $10 million bonus on Sunday. Not bad for a few days' work. World number one Tiger Woods entered the final event of the year, leading the standings, but he had to settle for a runner-up placing. Stenson was three strokes better than Jordan Spieth. He finished 13 under, becoming the first European to win both the FedEx Cup and the Tour Championship.
After a phenomenal run of form this summer, he's leaving Atlanta with the Tour Championship, the FedEx Cup, and almost $11.5 million in prize money.
It's just been a great summer. I mean, way beyond what I could imagine, and the play that I performed here since mid-July has been incredible. It's obviously the work that I've done before. It wasn't like you wake up in the middle of July and you start playing fantastic.
He's played incredible, I think, from basically probably the British Open on. I think he's basically put it together, and he's played so consistently well at a high level. He's hit it great, made his share of putts, but he's just been so consistent day in and day out.